Saloon Talk is brought to you by...
You are confident. You are radiant.
Nothing better than you, my baby. You're like water deep in my body. There is no other tax pack I wanna pack on you, my lady.
Yeah, hello everyone. My name is George William Chigozi, aka George Steady.
Hello, how are you? Everyone watching, my name is Namanya Catherine, and my stage name is Rich Mouth Uganda. I'm a comedian, actress. I don't know, because I would kill them both. Both of you, I would kill you.
What I would do if I found my girl cheating, I would just walk away because I'm also cheating.
A Sunday without entertainment, well, is like Facebook with no notifications. I mean, how would that be? My fabulous name is Judith Anna. Welcome to another eclectic, exciting episode of Saloon Talk. On the menu today, I'm serving it hot, really, really hot, steamy hot. On one side, I have eye candy with a rich mouth.
I'm Rich Mouse, the comedian.
That's why I say she's a beauty with a rich mouth. On this other side, I have vocal royalty. This guy, when he opens his mouth, the heavens open. Baby, some for them before I tell them.
Amanya gange, just a black man. Jagala nyebio rwari. Seeing you from falling, amari. My queen, you're wonderful. Afuna muka sente teva kulima ne wake yo ni mizana greda. I want you to be my defender. Oh mama my. Oh, hey. Baby tang tang. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Tang, tang. First he did a woma, then he said what?
A woma, then I did tokendeza. So it was a woma. Tokendeza.
His name is Joe City, ladies and gentlemen. Nice to have you back on Saloon Talk. You look fly.
Yeah, this is my second time and I'm so happy to be
here.
Yes,
you look like a super, like it's like you've spruced up the superstardom in you.
I know, yeah. I know, I'm trying to fight so hard. Every girl was saying, that's my boy. And I'm like,
let me ask Sherry.
Talk.
Let me ask Sherry. Sherry, first of all, is Joe Steady as handsome as he looks on as it seems on TV?
Be honest.
Oh, my slack.
I want you to be honest, my friend.
He is. Is that why you brought
Thank
for
you.
Is that why you brought for him the
Please
twins?
Please stay on my side.
Are you seeing the twins though? So Joe Steady, darling.
Yeah.
Still single?
Yeah, still in a relationship.
Oh yes.
I'm in a relationship.
Psst. Oh.
I'm not single.
Is it relationship? Oops.
Relationship. No. No, why would you add this?
Oh.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I'm in a relationship.
And okay, cool.
And I'm happy. That's why.
Yes, you have a baby with this.
Yeah, I have a baby.
Yeah.
Yeah, her name is Soraya Williams.
Oh yes, Chigozi. Soraya Williams. Yeah. Chigozi, so cute.
Very, very cute.
How old is she now?
She's 3 years old.
3 years.
Yeah.
Is she your first?
She's my first.
Ah, she must be receiving all the love.
Yeah.
What's the most expensive, useless thing you've bought for her? Expensive and useless. Even you sat down, you're like, but really, why did I buy this for her?
Expensive and useless. I think that was a tab that she broke in 2 days.
You bought her what?
A tab.
Can she even use it at what, at three?
Yeah, she was watching cartoons. She says, daddy phone. So I was tired of giving her my phone.
You're like, listen, let me do this.
Yeah, so one time when I traveled to the to London, I had to buy for her a tab.
Yeah, man.
So she broke the screen just in 2 days.
So, okay. So when are we marrying this chick, this baby mama? Over, we're just enjoying life.
I think it will also depend on what, on how she behaves, because I don't want to rush into marriage and I'm gonna regret the following day.
How she behaves, honey? She already gave you a child, a beautiful child. I mean, what more?
Hey, no. I think I'm looking up someone else. Yeah, I'm being real. Salon talk.
So are we keeping it home only, or we are doing away matches as well? Home ground. Home ground only, exclusively home ground. Oh, away matches. I'm asking for a friend.
My brother.
I think someone bring in a Josh Teddy's consultant, because he doesn't know how to answer this one. We'll give him time to chew on that answer. Yeah, think about it. Though me, I'm thinking, could do a bit. Okay, cool. So you're still, not single, sorry. You're in a relationship. You're a baby daddy.
Yeah.
Do we still want to get the second baby from that one, or we want to try out elsewhere?
No, I would like to get a second child.
Yes.
I don't know if it is from the same person.
Yeah, that you'll decide in the future. Okay. That's good.
Yeah.
What you been up to? Who are your best friends in the industry now, since we last talked?
My best friends in the industry.
Yes.
We still have Lydia Jasmine.
God, let's talk about Lydia Jasmine. Rich mouth. Do you follow Lydia Jasmine on Instagram?
Yeah, I do.
Haven't you noticed a bit of change? There's more skin for us.
I know.
More skin for us.
I think the fans are telling her to do that.
Maybe.
No, she has also discovered herself. I think she now she believes in herself as an artist.
She's super.
Yeah, you
confident.
Just wake up and start believing in yourself. You are an artist. So there are so many things that just come along.
So your baby mama doesn't have a problem with you being friends with a super sexy woman like Lydia Jasmine. But Lydia, babe, I love you. You need to come back on the show.
I don't know, but it is the industry. We need to work together.
Yeah, we need to work
as
together.
Artists, you know.
You need to work together.
Together.
To what extent?
Late night studio session. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And normally artists perform very late in the night, so I'll come back at 4.
Visiting each other. Sleepovers.
What?
Sleepovers.
Yeah, when you're creating.
Sometimes it is a tour. We are in Imbali.
Okay.
I come back the following morning at 8.
Yeah. Hmm.
My sister, work is not easy.
I think every married man wishes they were music artists, because I mean, you guys are just bowling.
No, but our relationships are so nice.
Yeah, of course they are. And I believe by the time a woman decides to get married to or date an artist,
I respect,
you know what's in for you.
Yeah. There is APAS.
APAS, yes.
APAS is a good friend.
Bagonza, he's moving to Kigali.
Yeah.
He's not enjoying the love. People are not giving him enough love in Uganda.
I know.
Someone told him, while you're going to Kigali, please go with the didi-da-da-da video.
So I say I have the B2C.
B2C, you guys are.
Yeah, they are my friends.
We don't have a song together yet.
No, we don't have a song.
That needs to happen.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Waiki Bend is my friend.
Oh, yes, Waiki.
Yeah, then Fig for Maker.
Fig!
Yeah. Fig for Maker is my friend.
How?
No, he's my friend. He's my
just
boy.
It's different, because the other guys are such R&B people. Fig for Maker is a... It's
no,
a different...
he's my boy. We started with him, his career.
What do you mean you started with him, his career?
Yeah, we started his career.
He was
with,
you mean
he
you
was
started?
With me way back at Jah Live. So we're trying to do... I was doing music and he was in things of fashion.
He was
go
a
downtown, bring, yeah.
He would go to a window, bring stuff.
Yeah.
And bring
yeah.
for you the superstar.
Yeah.
Now he's just on the same level with you.
And he's a superstar. And I'm so happy for him.
Aww.
Because I was there, I saw him start. Yeah. So
it was alleged that he used to pickpocket
No, that's not true.
Do you guys get time to still sit down with Fik Femeke and other
I was even in Qatar with him. We're talking.
Oh yes, in Qatar, darling.
Yeah.
Tell him about
so
it.
So we're chilling now.
Yeah.
You know what I mean.
We were in Juba together, Richmond.
Girls on one side.
We've been out, you know. Nothing. We were out. We were out.
Ah.
So good.
Yeah.
And who are you beefing? So now we know who you're friends with.
I don't beef anyone. I will only beef someone who disses me. But I will not even beef. I will make you understand that I'm a good person. Yeah, because I know there are some people who just hate you out of the blue.
Yes.
You get. So you're not going to get annoyed over everyone.
Yes.
Because these people maybe back we now call bias on yes. the way you look or yes. the way you watch. So I just make you understand I'm the one.
Yeah.
I'm George. Yeah, and I make
George William.
George William, and I make you believe in my music.
Yeah.
When I make you believe in my music, that is one thing.
Yes.
I found a guy was telling me one time on his wedding, me, I never liked you at all. But my wife.
But my wife loves you.
Hey, my wife. Loved you so much. She could play your music in the house. I was like, why do you play his music in my house? I want him. This guy can sing. He has to sing on our wedding.
Okay, it took out the guy didn't like you.
So I was singing on his wedding. He was so happy. Oh. He fell in love with me from then. Mm. Up to now, he has been following my show.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Yeah, so I don't beef anyone.
You don't beef anyone.
I don't have time.
Oh, yes.
There's just little time for me to work. And now divide that time to beef.
You're not good friends with Spice Diana?
Spice Diana is my girl. With her day one still.
Ah.
Yeah.
Spice, we had her on the show here. She was telling us about how she has about 6 cars and she doesn't need Brian White's money.
Yeah.
Yeah, people are bawling.
But I need his money.
You need his money?
Yeah.
Hey, for you, you need it.
Yeah, I need money. I have a daughter, my friend.
I like the honesty. So when Brian White says podium, you show up.
I have to go on the podium.
Yeah, you got
make
it.
That moolah.
Yeah. I like the honesty.
It is my daughter in future, maybe like 10 years to come, she'll be asking, Father, what were you doing?
At that time when Brian White was giving
up
money.
Yeah, when Big Guy was making such a lot of money.
How much does Big Guy get from Brian White?
I don't know, my sister, but I just want to go on the podium.
Please, we're reaching out to the guys in charge of the podium, Brian White Foundation. On behalf of my boy, Joe Steady, we are ready to work with you.
Yeah.
So let your people get in touch with our people. We sit down on a round table and see how we can make this work because you need this.
We discuss.
Yes.
I want to see dollars flow in my account.
I'm his representative.
I want to see dollars flow.
I'm his representative. What's my cut?
I'm
your representative.
10%.
So yes, so Brian White Foundation. To what?
Is he willing to carry the
The box says I will carry everything. Don't worry about me.
Yes, the show is a Saloon Talk. We had Spectra Salon and Spa. My fabulous name is Julie Thana. When we come back, we're going to get to know what Rich Mouth has been up to. Stay tuned.
Saloon Talk is brought to you by
You are confident. You are radiant.